Alright, so I have decided that I don't know what I'm going to do about the hag right now, so I'm not going to do anything about the hag right now. We're going to come back to this one. So, I'm thinking what I want to do is, I think I'm gonna fight her. Nice. Treasure.
Anything of use?
Ever heard of a vampire called Casadore?
Well, he doesn't ring a bell. Why? He's patriarch of the Tsar family. Nasty fellow, if the histories are accurate.
I imagine they are.
Always room for more.
Blood. I don't like where this is going.
I wonder what kind of creature could cause so much damage. What's that?
Given it was a nature check, and also that there's blood everywhere, and that I'm a massive nerd, I'm gonna guess that it was Red Caps that did this. So how are you supposed to get over there? I know there's a way, right? No? Is there not a way?
The Wizard Wonder. Or how about the Master of the Wind?
Tempting, but I think we might already have the maximum number of theatrical titles.
Passes, turn that off. And, my phone's always in the way. I can't see everything I want to see. It's very, very exciting. Come back.
A wizard, not a cat burglar.
Touch spell, I guess.
If I must.
I'm just waiting.
Okay, and then, I like how we opened up the fight without a sneak attack, because I freaked out. Yep, that's what you want to do. You want to jump back. Yes, Gale. You want to jump back. Don't do it. Please don't do it. All right. That's fine. Thank goodness we sneak attacked, because that probably would have been the difference between a kill and not a kill.
Stop.
cut and run.
Swords meet sorcery.
They fit some of those pretty far. Alright, well, I guess you finish the deal? No, you can't finish the deal. That's bad. Well, maybe you can. I'm gonna strike him. Okay, I was about to get upset because it said zero damage, but apparently zero damage was enough to kill him. Disadvantage. Target outside normal range. Okay, so take two steps.
Tail for the ages.
You guys are dumb. There's an ancient mud muppet hitting me, 23 health. No. Almost rolled max damage anyway. Muddy. Oh wow. It's pretty rough.
Ready or not?
Oh, you. Okay. Good shot.
I don't fancy their chances.
Jump.
Take this.
Nice.
This is my time. Jump.
Hmm. next no chance to hit. Just get into melee and fight. That's a young Mempit, so I don't care. Kill the summoners. We'll deal about the rest later. Where are you going? Oh.
Some healing for a wizard in need.
I did not think I was entering the op zone, but here we are in the op zone. Shouldn't I be able to recast this? It's weird. I swear after the target of your hex dies, you get to recast the text for free, but I guess I was wrong about that. You still have Blade Ward, don't you? Yeah, Blade Ward for one turn, so go ahead and swing.
I should get these wounds taken care of.
That's shitty.
Battle of wits. Quickly now. On the victor's path.
Oh, she just one-shot me. That's good.
Path.
Jump out of the fire, Gale. Fire's bad for you, Gale.
Eat this!
On the victor's path.
Can't just leave. Yeah. Good job.
Battle favors the fearless.
Nice. Do I have any fire? Don't, right? Entangling me. Crap, watch out, guys, we're being entangled.
No gloom, all doom.
By the fire. Alright, get out of the fire. Hey, Wilm, get out of the fire.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Come on down, Staria.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Why are you alive? Ow. 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 Did a fucky wucky.
Moving in. What's hiding here?
One with the weave. With ease.
Yeah, do you mind burning this away? Lan has sent word of your progress. I'm pleased that the Rite of Thorms has begun. I begin soon. Depart soon to Cloakward, to Baldur's Gate. Should you need further aid from my circle, now is the time to ask. Once cloistered, the Emerald Glove will be the Shadow Druid's domain, and you its first druid in Faldor's memory, Archdruid Elves. Fuckery is afoot. No, do not touch that bush.
No traps, please.
Well, let's go confront Kaga.
Inside.
Why are there unconscious people everywhere? treasure beyond measure, Outlander.
If everyone else minds their business, I'll be fine. Time to press ahead.
Treasure without measure, Outlander. Oh, isn't there an elevator I can take? Yeah, this thing. This is an elevator, right? It would save me some time. Squirrel. Do I still have to speak with... Yeah, speak with animals is still up.
Have a word.
Hello. How are you?
Squirrel lunges at your foot and bites it.
You have betrayed me this day, squirrel.
The squirrel moves.
Try it again. I dare you.
Okay. I mean, the squirrel wanted me to try again. It specifically requested this.
You claim victory over the squirrel, though you're not sure why you were fighting to begin with.
It's ass, more like. Alright, how do I use this elevator?
Won't budge.
Can't use this right now. Why not? Oh. Yes. Death. Alright. Let's go move that bear out of the way. We've solved the squirrel problem, now we just need to solve the bear problem. I don't think the bear problem will be quite as easy to solve as the squirrel problem. Oh, I have a backpack full of garb. How about that?
Need anything else? Of course. But
yeah,
please.
I just remembered I have a backpack entirely full of garbage. Mind if I sell you that? That seems kind of nice. Is this a short bow or long bow? 1d8's long, right? Why are you... Why in the... Hmm. I guess I never regrouped him with the party, did I?
Don't touch me.
I'll touch you if I want to touch you. Missile staring's actually better on him. What are all these letters? Are these his letters? No. I don't know why I gave him these letters.
Addressing me, a humble ox. How quaint.
Something's off. This creature isn't what it appears to be.
It's rude just to call a ox out on its secrets. Could you move?
Okay.
Wow, that was easy. What a nice bear. Hi.
Shh, I'm concentrating. Does this look good? Is the coin in the middle?
Stop fussing, it looks fine.
No, it's leaning too much to the left. Yeah, that's it.
Well met.
Hello. Want to talk to the bird?
Yes! Yes!
This is perfect.
Of damage. Well, there you go.
At the ready.
I mean, this is kind of a waste of time. I gotta walk all the way back now, but at least I'm not taking falling damage. Got that going for me.
What's up for discussion?
The druids don't care about us. No one does. We have to look after ourselves.
Maybe I should...
jump?
No. This is good.
Yeah, jumping. Jumping is the superior method of travel. All right, when we're back next, we'll yell at Kaga, who's a stinky